Hey everyone, MarioMadness12 here and welcome back to Let's Play Wreck-It Ralph Blind. In the last episode, we went to Sugar Rush level 2, got the medal and the Easter egg and finished it up. And in this episode, we're going to be doing Sugar Rush level 3. Loading. Loading. Loaded. Okay. So, switch. Switch what you do. You make platform. What does platform lead to? I be curious. It leads to a pie! Yay! This game is so bad. What do you do? You open a door, which I'm going to assume is timed. Oh no, because I don't think it's beeping. Okay, maybe it was timed and I got there just in time. Or it wasn't timed and it just closes after you get in there, who knows. Platform of randomness. Checkpoint! 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 Okay. Get some more kerns! Get some more... whatever.
Okay, here we go.
Punch. Get some more kerns. Punch a cyborg in the face. Get an Easter egg. That's nice. That was actually pretty well hidden. Kudos, Disney. And the medal's right after the Easter egg. Never mind.
Wreck-it time!
Okay. I'm guessing that that fixed the lever. What the? Calm down, Ralph. Punch. Ralph. Stop it. Okay. Hit you in the face. Boom. Oh, I do need the box. Why is Ralph looking that way? Look at me! It's rude! It's rude not to look at people when they're when you're sweating.
Just out of reach.
No
maybe
idea.
I can reach it with my hammer.
Shut up. There's an Donkey Kong? There's an on-screen thing telling me what to do. I don't need you speaking, Felix. Boop beep. Miss two
okay,
of the corns.
Here we go.
Death door. What's with the Death Doors game? Punch the cyborgs in the face. Punch another one. Punch another one. Get hit by one. Punch another one. Ooh. Oh, hello. That's actually quite a lot of coins. I can fix it. There's nothing to fix, you stupid freaking fix-it Felix. Death Door. Death Door. Death Door. It's like Death Water, but it's Death Door. Death Door, starring Death Door. Ah! Wait.
Ouch.
You're dead. Oh god, this isn't one of your friends. Die, die, die. Yeah!
Wreckin' time!
Wreckin' time! Also known as pulling a box while rudely facing away from the player time thing. Does that just open the Death Door? That totally opens the Death Door. Cyborg! Punch you in the face. I love how Ralph can just do one punch and it kills them instantly.
They ought to give you a medal.
Wow, really? End of the level. Okay. I'm content with that. That was a really short level.
Okay.
So, unless this last one takes 13 minutes, then this one will have been a hell of a lot shorter than Hero's Duty, because that took about half an hour. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Wreck-It Ralph Blind. I'll see you guys in the next episode, where we'll be doing Sugar Rush level 4, and then seeing what we get for beating all 4 levels in every cabinet. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys then.